Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Shweta. I hope you are enjoying our journey of the book Magic. And today we are on activity 24, the magic wand. And I hope you have counted your blessings in the morning and now you have a big gratitude journal of yours. So congratulations for it. So I hope you have done all the activities till date or most of the activities till date. You must have experienced some of the other magic in some of the other zones of your life. If somewhere feels that, can I use this magic to help someone else? So, say for example, my partner, my parents, my children, or my relatives or my friends, something like that, or people around me. So today we are getting the opportunity to help others by this power of gratitude and power of law of attraction to create magic in someone else's life. So today's activity is magic wand. When you hear the word magic, suddenly many things come in our brain. The fairies we have seen in our childhood, the Cartoon Network serials or movies we have seen, the Harry Potter series and the Genie and the Aladdin series. So here we are today with the activity called the magic wand. It states about this kind of wand, not physically, but it states that imagine you are having this kind of wand with you, with full of magical qualities within it, so that you can wave your wand and create magic in someone else's life. Today, choose any three people in your life currently need magical changes to happen in their life. For example, if you are having any family member, friends, or anyone you care about lacking in health, in some financial troubles, or unhappy in their work, someone who is stressed or suffering because his relationship has ended, or someone who has lost confidence in himself, suffering from some any mental illness, or feeling just low or down about his life. So choose any of the three people in your life related to having any problems in their life. So choose any three people and get their photographs. Then take the first person's photograph in your hand. Imagine waving your this kind of magical wand over his photograph. And then close your eyes and visualize that he has received whatever you have wished for. And you receive the news that person has restored from whatever things he needed in his life at that particular moment. Example, receiving a phone call from him or his relatives that he is, say suppose, in ill health, so now he is healthy and better. And if suppose he is financially stressed, so he has become an abundant or rich person again. A depressed or mentally ill person to be happy again, and visualize yourself into that particular visualization, that receiving a news that will make you more excited, happy and grateful that you expected things to happen and it has happened. And when will you know that your visualization or your magical things has came true? When you receive this kind of news in your real life, and the sincerity of you doing this kind of visualization will make it come true for them. Once you complete this visualization process, open your eyes. The photograph will be still in your hand. So look at the photograph and wave your magical wand and say three times, thank you, thank you, and thank you for the health, wealth, or happiness, whatever you have wished for that particular person. And then do it with the second and the third photograph too. And look, this is your day to create magic in someone else's life. So do it very, very sincerely and happily and celebrate that someone else has received the powers from you and changed their life and enjoyed the magic in their life. So now let's discuss about the logic behind this activity or how our energies can affect someone else or help them create magic in their life. Look, knowing logic behind any activity actually motivates us to experiment it. And when we are going to experiment things, we are going to get experience. And this book Magic and every activity of it has been tried and tested many times. You know now very well that effect of your thoughts on your mind and effect of your thoughts on your body. Now it's time to know how can our energy affect someone else.